All right, over here at New Hope Animal Hospital, little Cascade. She was the one that came into the panel and got completely paralyzed in the back end. She's just shivering right now. She just woke up from her first surgery. She got spayed today and had one of her legs removed. And got her on a heating pad and her temperature's coming up. She's doing well. She'll be here overnight recovering. And we'll schedule her second surgery. But she made it through. She's doing fine. My little girl, Daddy's here, baby. I know.